today's first look, we have April Rose joining us for this very special first look, a 1972 Ford F-100 custom pickup truck called ElDiablo.
Woo, and it is on fire, baby.
It is. This is a pretty cool truck. This 1972 F-100's powered by a 5-liter Coyote, topped with a Whipple supercharger and a 6-speed automatic transmission. That's some of the nuts and bolts. Every single inch of this truck has been massaged.
I love these Pirelli Redline tires, intro wheels, and even its very own custom ElDiablo calipers. The front clip was narrowed 2 inches just to line up perfectly with the hood. It's all about the lines, Craig. Everything is perfect.
The bumper, the sides here. Yeah, think of what it took just to bring this in. The air here, very much like a Ford GT. This has been a lot of shows, we'll get on that later, but it was one of the top 5 at our Barrett-Jackson Cup. We're looking at how they did the glass, and the more we stood there looking at it, the more we realized there isn't an inch on this truck that hasn't had something done to it. The amount of work that went into the back here. Look at this bed with the lift out center.
Yeah, this whole panel just pops right out. So you can see that air right.
You can see it's been tubbed. You know, it's also the way the tailgate to the bed sits. You're not going to haul a lot in it, but it is so beautiful the way the rear bumper is.
And they widen it back here, so you just see that straight line.
Absolutely.
Down the whole thing here. Tuck bumpers back here. I mean, it is absolutely stunning, but I got to show you inside. What they did is pretty neat. They used bucket seats for the bottom half right here and a bench for the top half.
For the top.
Really, when you're doing resto mods, you can dream up anything you want, and this is exactly the case here.
The way the console, the custom console, fits into what normally would have been a bench seat, but as you said, they put the buckets in the bottom so they could fit the console in there, the 50s style.
Oh, I love
but
that.
Modern gauges, but looks old. Everything on this thing is just unbelievable.
I mean, talk about the man hours, Craig. How long and a team of people to put this together. Thousands of hours to make this.
And as a paint and body guy, I like looking at how dead straight it is, how all the gaps fit. We could go on and on about all the parts that are in this, but you really need to go to the website and check this out. It is truly a work of art. It has won Goodguys Truck of the Year Award in 2021, and as I said earlier, Barrett-Jackson Top 5, Lone Star Throwdown winner, 3 magazine covers. All I can tell you, this is one bad pickup truck, April. What's the best thing about it?
The best thing about it, selling at no reserve at the 2022 Scottsdale Auction, January 22nd to the 30th, where we're celebrating 50 years of the world's greatest collector car auctions.